Ok, regardez, je suis là-bas. Two men, one doctor and a writing friend of this were kidnapped here to the road to Sintra. The kidnap was carried out by four masked individuals and we don't yet know what lies behind this crime. The news even are being sent as anonymous letters to the Diario of Noticias newspaper in Lisbon. However, there are suspicious dismay to be a journalistic investigation, writer literati fiction by gentleman Essa A. Quiro and Galmao. In the suspicion is confirmed, this will be a literati debut for Essa and none other than the first Portuguese crime novel. We await future developments.